we have the problem negative 1 third times 3 sevenths times x over 1 times 2 eighths. We're going to simplify before we multiply. So we can simplify the numerator and the 3 in the denominator. And then we can simplify 2 eighths to 1 fourth. So we have negative 1 over 1 times 1 over 7 times x over 1 times 1 over 4. And if we multiply across, we get answer of negative x over 28.